Trunks really should have won, because if he got a better role, he would have shit-stomped Silver into oblivion at the end.